Hello dear student, welcome to you in today's lecture of English. I hope dear student you all are stay safe at your home and watching videos regularly. So dear student, as we have already started our coursework portion from yesterday, and yesterday we have started first one story of English, and that is the dentist alien, which we have already started. So let me start today's lecture. But before going to start it, let me have to just recapitulate that what we have seen in previous lecture. So as you know, the lesson, the story name is the dentist alien. So let me see that what we have seen in previous lecture. It's a story of a boy Carol, whose name is Carol, and he is having some dental problem, so that's why he doesn't like to go to school. As like his sister, he wants to take home school. He wants to take education like home school. वो घर पे education लेना चाहता है, but it's not possible to take education at home. It was instructed by his mother to care of. And what was the reason behind it? That why he won't go to the school, because he is having some dental problem, and by the doctor's suggestion, he had just headgear which was covered in his face. जो उसके face पर dental problem होने की वजह से headgear लगा था, and it was looks like very ugly. जो बहुत ही उसके वजह से उसका जो face था बहुत ही ugly दिखाई देता था. Because and that's why he doesn't want to go to school. और इसके लिए वो school नहीं जाना चाहता है. But what happened in a next day? Next day when he went with his mother in his school, so what he has seen that, and he was afraid about the lot of question that if he will go to school, so he get frightened to think about that he will get bullied by someone, or he will get name calling by someone. कि वो अगर स्कूल में जाता है तो बाकी सारे फ्रेंड्स लोग उसे चढ़ाएंगे या टीज करेंगे. सो दैट्स वाई वॉज अफ्रेड टू मच. बट आफ्टर थिंकिंग द लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट इन हीज माइंड, ही ऑल्सो थिंक दैट ही मस्ट हैव टू नो द आंसर्स ऑफ द क्वेश्चन विच विल बी आस्क बाय द स्टूडेंट. इफ दे वॉन्ट्स टू जस्ट टीज मी, अगर वो मुझे टीज करना चाहेंगे या मुझे बुली करना चाहेंगे, परेशान करना चाहेंगे, सो आई विल नॉट बी टीज बाय एनी वन, और आई विल नॉट बी बुलीड बाय एनी वन. सो दैट्स वाई आई हैव टू जस्ट विथ मी लॉट ऑफ आंसर्स ऑफ दैट ऑफ अदर स्टूडेंट्स क्वेश्चन आंसर. सो इन दिस वे ही प्रिपेयर्ड हिमसेल्फ दैट इन वॉट वे ही कैन गिव द वेरियस आंसर टू हिज फ्रेंड्स एंड टू हिज क्लासमेट्स. So now let me continue the story now. So just open your book page number 2. Here you can see the Carol, who is wearing the headgear. जिसने अपने head पर headgear पहना है, and it is attached with his teeth, जो उसके teeth से attached है, and it looks very ugly. That's why he doesn't want to go to school. Now let's see the next. And when he entered with his mother, a lot of his friends and classmates started to bully him, started to tease him. But he won't get nervous. He tried to just give various answer to the other student. तो वो बाकी सारे student को answers अपने देता है. He won't felt nervous himself. वो अपने आप में nervous feel नहीं करता है. Then Maras in the desert again, his classmates made up began. The cool and sweet water flowed from the tap. Dry lips and thirsty throats longed for it. The dare was to let it all flow out, while letting the idea rooted deep into them by their elders. Don't waste water. They had to let it flow. The minute their throats moved to swallow it, they lost the challenge. The largest amount of spilled water caught in an empty wide mouth bottle held below the cupped hand signaled the winner. Now, what happened when in break time, all the friends started to make a fun, or they wanted to play a game, और वो एक game खेलना चाहते थे. मराज in the desert. मराज in the desert means where, मराज means it's a situation where we think about the water, but it couldn't be available there, but by our imagination and it's by just only thinking that we can see that water is available there. So Miraj in the desert is a game his classmate made up, began. They started to play this game. The cool sweet water flowed from the tap, and you can see in the picture a tap is there, and students are there which play they wanted to play. Now let us see. The cool and sweet water flowed from the tap. Tap se cool water beh raha tha, flow ho raha tha. And dry lips and thirsty throats longed for it. Dry lips, and when, just think, when we want to just drink water, agar jab bhi hame water drink karna hota hai, and supposed to be we are very, very thirsty, hum bahut zyada thirsty hai, and it's a summer vacation, just imagine, it's summer season, and we are too much thirsty, hum bahut zyada thirsty hai, and supposed to be just imagine ki hamare samne koi tap hai, है ना, और हमने बहुत देर से पानी नहीं पिया है. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल जस्ट गो टू द टैप एंड स्टार्टेड टू ड्रिंक इट, और हम उसे ड्रिंक करना स्टार्ट करेंगे. देन द डेयर वॉज टू लेट इट ऑल फ्लो आउट बाय देयर एल्डर्स, डोंट वेस्ट वाटर, दे हैड टू लेट इट फ्लो द मिनट देयर थ्रोट्स मूव टू स्वेलो इट. एंड व्हाट वॉज द गेम, हाउ वॉज द गेम, वेन द वॉटर, द स्कूल कूल वॉटर वॉज फ्लोइंग बाय द फ्रॉम दैट tap, and what the students have to do, they have to just drink that the minute their throats move to swallow it, they lose the challenge. And what was the challenge, they had to just unhe just null tap ke paas jaakar khade hona tha, and but water ko unhe andar lena tha, but wo unke throat ke andar ya unke बॉडी के अंदर नहीं जाना चाहिए था. इट वॉज लाइक अ गेम, एंड जस्ट उन्हें अपने माउथ में ही रखना था, वो उनके माउथ के अंदर उनके बॉडी में एंटर नहीं होना था. इस तरह से एक गेम उन्होंने खेलना स्टार्ट किया. एंड द मिनट देयर थ्रोट्स मूव टू स्वेलो इट, दे लॉस्ट द चैलेंज. एंड व्हाट वॉज द गेम, इफ अ सिंगल ड्रॉप ऑफ वाटर एंटर इन देयर बॉडी, अगर कोई सिंगल ड्रॉप, थोड़ा भी वाटर, अगर उनके लिटिल वाटर ऑल्सो एंटर इन देयर बॉडी, सो वॉट हैपन, दे लॉस द चैलेंज. तो वो इस तरह से चैलेंज हार जाएंगे अगर थोड़ा भी वाटर उनके बॉडी के अंदर गया तो. सो इट वॉज द गेम, दे हैव टू जस्ट टच टू देयर माउथ, वाटर विल बी जस्ट टच टू देयर माउथ, बट इट विल नॉट बी एंटर इन देयर बॉडी, लेकिन वो उनके बॉडी के अंदर नहीं जाना चाहिए था, जस्ट उन्हें टच करना था. और टच करके ही नीचे एक वाटर बॉटल रखी थी, वो वाटर बॉटल के अंदर वो पानी जाना चाहिए था. इट वॉज द गेम विच वॉज स्टार्टेड टू प्ले बाय द स्टूडेंट. एंड द लार्जेस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ द स्पिल्ड आउट वाटर कॉट इन एन एम्प्टी White mouth bottle held below the cupped hand signaled the winner. And who will fill the largest amount of water bottle, that students will win that match. वो student वो match जीतेगा. So it was like a game which was started by the playing by the student. One by one the boys cupped their hands, allowing the cool water to touch their lips. And one by one all the students they started to cup their hands. वो उन्होंने वो process करना start किया. They started to cup, allowing the cool water to touch their lips. Water को just उन्हें अपने lips को touch करना था, but it won't be entered in their body. Most felt almost as soon as they began, and as soon as when they started, most of the student they lost, they failed in that game. They swallowed the water out of the force of habit, as it's our habit when we see any tap and we are just supposed to be, we are too much thirsty. So by habit what we do, we just drink water. हम water पी लेते हैं, हम अपने आप को control नहीं कर सकते. So By this routine habit, most of the student they drink the water. Kairav stepped forward confidently, but Kairav, he was too much confident, and he wants to think that he must have to just win that game. The chin pad hardly wet his lips. The water overflowed the bottle. They had a winner. Bob, your king, man, Shekhar said, unable to hide his admiration. Now, other students, they lost their challenge. उन्होंने वो चैलेंज हार गए because they just drink water. उन्होंने वाटर पी लिया but कह रहा हूँ he was too much confident about this game and he at last he won that game. If I wear the mask, will I turn into a gorilla? Sanjay asked. Wow, you're a king, man, Shekhar said, unable to hide his admiration. If I wear this mask, will I turn into a gorilla? Sanjay asked. No, you would like you are auditioning for a huge whale in an animation film. The ensuing laughter invited Kairav back into the gang. So in this way, his confidence was enough to give the answer to the bullied person. उसके पास उसने आंसर्स अपने रेडी करके रखे थे कि कोई उसे अगर टीज भी करेगा. He was not looking good by hearing that headgear in his head and so he was ready with his answer among his friends. So in this way he has given a lot of answers to his friend. Friends, 18 months later, Kairav and his mother were sitting into the dentist's office. And what happened after 18 months? His friends and his mother was sitting into the dentist's office and he was saying, I'm so glad the mask is coming off and your jaws look okay. And as I already told you that he is having some dentist problem. So when he was covered by that headgear in his face and after 18 months, when he went to the doctors with his mother, now that time doctor suggested that Kairav is completely okay. Now he can just remove that headgear by his head. I won't look like a gorilla, Kairav said to his mother. Turning to the dentist, he eagerly asked, when am I going to get braces? Now he is looking good and handsome very well. Now he is not having any he is not feeling any shyness to somebody. कि कोई अगर उसे अब tease करेगा या bully करेगा, he is feeling too much well now when he just removed that headgear. Now he is performing very well. Now he asked a question to his mother that when he is going to get braces. Braces means when a speck, when we covered a set of wires attached to a person's teeth. जब dental problem होती है और teeth में जब wire लगते हैं, so that is called as a braces. So he was asked his mother that when I'm going to just attach to going to get that braces. His mother and the dentist burst out laughing. Now in this way he became just too much confident and finally at last he is looking very good. And in this way we have completed the story. I hope you have understood it very well. Now it's time to give the homework. What you have to do? What you have to do, you have to just read the whole story and underline the words as well as the word meaning which is given on your book page number 3. That you have to just complete in your notebook. I hope, dear student, you have understood today's lecture very well. And we'll meet you in next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.